Well, in Tuscaloosa County, a woman now charged with murder after she allegedly shot a man. Now, it happened at Bonita Terrace Apartments on Hargrove Road. Police say Talina Howes, the person you're looking at now, got into an argument with a man when she fired multiple shots. Officers say they had no prior relationship.